You are breathing the same air as the men who laid the mummy to rest.
Wow. Sounds great. I'd like to be an archaeologist.
Maybe you'll add a new page to history.
Professor of archaeology. Expert on the occult. And obtainer of rare antiquities.